chose AEPhi because it was definitely somewhere where I felt like I could really be myself. I'll never ever forget bid day. I went in and there were all these girls I didn't know, but as soon as I saw Aaliyah, I just felt like, you know what, we need to dance. And I remember everyone just started dancing, the music was on, we just started shaking our butts and acting silly, and I knew that this was a place that I could see myself forever. I mean, friends are one thing, but to have 160 girls as your sisters who will always be there for you, that's definitely another, and I could never take that back.
I'm Arielle, and I'm the past new member educator.
And I'm Lauren, I'm the current new member educator. I remember when I was a new member, and I had such an amazing experience, and I wanted to give new members that same experience, so that's one of the main reasons that I ran for new member, and it's been a whirlwind, but it's been so exciting. I love planning the events, I love getting to know the girls and giving them the same experience that I was able to have.
Yeah, I mean, I would say that as a new member, I kind of never just wanted it to end, so I just didn't make it end. I just kept on teaching the new
members.
Kept
on riding the wave.
And I think the most rewarding part is seeing all the girls' excitement and getting to see them get to know the sisters and how excited everyone becomes in those first couple of weeks. It kind of reminds you of the same reasons why you joined the sorority in the first place.
Much, much better.
It's so weird.
Can you help?
Well, when I came to UCF, I didn't really have that many friends. I didn't really know my place at the school, and then I went through Rush and I immediately knew that AEPhi was the right place for me. I met so many new people. I met this one, Ash, I love her. And I just have made the most amazing friendships that I never in a million years thought that I would make. I have such real friends that I know I can count on for everything and anything. And I just had so many close bonds that I never thought I would have.
I came from a really close-knit group of friends in high school, and I was kind of worried that I wouldn't find it in college. And then I went through Rush, and I knew that I wouldn't have a problem because I had found an entire sorority of girls that I could lean on whenever I needed them. It was kind of like finding a home away from home and a new family.
I'm athletics chair for AEPhi. I am sports are a really great way to get involved. I know it's one of my favorite times of the year. You get to, as a new member, bond with a lot of the older sisters over doing something fun, playing sports and having a good time. I know it's really fun because you'll always, always, always have people out there supporting you. It's like you have your own cheerleading squad. I've gotten some of the coolest posters from my big and my little before, just saying, go Allison, and everyone's always out there with posters, cheering, and it's really great, and it's a lot of fun. It's good, friendly competition, and definitely my favorite thing to do.
My favorite part of AEPhi are the socials. We go on a lot of them throughout the year. It's a time when we get together as sisters to dress up and go downtown. All the socials are themed and we hang out with lots of boys in different fraternities. Some of the themes that have happened this year are mathletes and athletes and Goodwill hunting. And Goodwill hunting was a fun one because we got to go to Goodwill and pick out crazy outfits and then go on our socials with really cute boys. And it's always lots and lots of fun.
Hi, I'm Alana, and one of the best parts about being in AEPhi is our philanthropies. We support two amazing organizations here, Elizabeth Glazer Pediatric AIDS Foundation and Char Sherritt, and every spring we have the most amazing philanthropy event, Philanthropy. It's basically the best event of the year. Everyone gets so excited for it. We have 100% Greek participation, and we pretty much go to a bowling alley and everyone comes out. It's so much fun. There's always an awesome theme and we have amazing things that go on. There's t-shirt sales and raffle contests besides the bowling competition. It's a great event, brings the whole Greek community together, and everyone always has an amazing time.
Hi, I'm Jess and I'm the big.
Hi, I'm Mackenzie and I'm the little. I knew I wanted Jess from day one. It was a match made in heaven. I know that she's always gonna be there for me, and I literally could not ask for a better big.
And the thing I love most about my little is that she's always there for me, even though I'm her big sister and I'm supposed to be there for her. She's always there for me, and we literally just have so much fun together. We go to the movies, and we go to dinner together all the time. We just hang out at each other's apartments. She lives like two apartments away from me now, And I just love her so much, and I just know that we're always going to have each other for each other's lives.
My name is Dahlia, and I'm a sister of Alpha Epsilon Phi, and sometimes it's hard to balance everything, being so involved with student government, honors, and focusing on my academics, and then having a sorority for my social life. So my sister was an AEPhi, so I decided to rush also, but it's definitely been so fulfilling to be involved in so many things, and AEPhi has been so great for me. I've actually had sisters get involved in student government because of me, and it's definitely given me a lot of connections and good experiences that I will have forever.
Hi, I'm Julia, and I'm AEPhi's personal barista. Just kidding, I work at Starbucks, and one of my favorite parts of AEPhi is that every time that I work a shift, I see at least one sister come in, and it always makes my day.
Wait. Okay. I can't do this. You start first.
Okay. Just going over. So one of the greatest things about AEPhi is that we're really diverse. You have girls from California, from New Jersey, New York, and of course the greatest state ever, Texas. That's where we're from. We met, we were roommates freshman year, we rushed together, and we've been roommates ever since. And it's really made the experience so special. Coming from so far wasn't easy, and I just couldn't be happier with my decision. The girls here are so great, and they really made me feel like I was home.
The most special part to me about joining AEPhi was that my mom was in AEPhi at Texas, and now when she comes for mother-daughter weekend, it's really special because I get to show her what life is like at AEPhi at UCF.
I met so many great girls, and I just couldn't be happier.
Fun and fabulous. If you want the best, then rush with us, cause we make the frat stars fall in love. Those other girls wanna be like us. Check our green and white. Wanna rock these colors day and night. Greeks asking us what's all the fuss. These girls are just outraged. Us.
Got the vices of the stars. We're the best, you can't deny. Finest sisters nationwide. So let's go. Let's go! This year we're going hard, hard, hard. Just like the school is ours, ours, ours. You know that ain't no lie, You know we're super fly, we are AEPhi. We're dancing, having fun, fun. In sports we're number one, Grades are second to none,
choice that's better than AEPhi, so let my sisters tell you why.
We're just talk the truth. We're telling you about the stuff we do. We're wearing cute clothes, rocking cute bows, so everyone knows we aren't regrowth.
Bye. Bye.